This is bad. These are troubling times. When we forget the past, it has a disturbing tendency to rear up behind us and bite us in the arse. Perhaps, but that doesn't make it less true. Did you know that Prince Hugh buried his family's secret shame in his own ancestral tomb? It involved his mad uncle Magnifico Bahraha, who tried to form a necromantic cult under the prince's very nose. Oh, most definitely. Luckily, the prince discovered his uncle's treachery and trapped the necromancers inside the tomb. Priests were gathered to create a great seal to make sure they couldn't escape. Unfortunately, pirates decided to loot the tomb. You must recharge the great seal. The necromancers are using the pirate's life energy to weaken it. Take my amulet, Spirit Catcher, and use it to capture the unleashed spirits. Then you can use that same energy to repair the seal.
Comrade, a word. Comrade, a message for you. The Guild has need of your unique talents. Merrick Ataswala sent word. He asks you to join him as soon as you can. An investigation has begun in the matter of Guildmaster Iceblade's death. He's called a gathering of the Council of Province Generals in Volquastin. You should find him at the hall there. No. Just lots of rumors about the Council investigation. The old guard thinks Caesar Cullis would have had a lot to gain from Jofnir's death. And from what I've heard, she's not at the meeting.
I'm in the middle of something.
Yeah!
can feel the fractures sealing. You did it, didn't you? The tomb is once more secure? Excellent. I just hope no other pirate crews are stupid enough to try to loot the old tomb. I'm glad to have Spirit Catcher back. But I won't see you leave empty-handed. Take this as a token of my gratitude for what you have done.